Also in York County, police have arrested a man they say was using candy to try and lure children to a neighborhood park into his van. News 8 York County reporter Ed Weinstock is live at the playground in West York with more on what police found inside the van. Good afternoon, Ed.
Hello, Susan. Surely a scary experience for some York County children who told West York police about their experience this past weekend in this very same park. Police have now arrested 43-year-old Julio Flores of West King Street. He is being held on a $100,000 bail at the York County Prison. According to West York Police, Flores was driving a van when he approached some youngsters near Slagle Park on West Poplar Street. The youngsters were able to give police a description of the van, and officers were able to track down the driver. Police told us what they found when they searched the suspect's van.
We found candy inside, in between the front seats, lollipops in the glove box, and latex gloves in the glove box also.
What does that suggest to you?
That he was the one that was out there trying to lure the kids away from their parents and into his vehicle.
West York police are still investigating. They report no other instances of children being lured into a vehicle, but clearly this incident, Susan, is a good opportunity for many parents to remind their children of the dangers that they can face if they are approached by strangers. That's the story from York County. Back to you.
Absolutely. Very disturbing. Thank you, Ed.